So here we go. They were fifth in the competition here. Representing Team Hope, it's Canada's Miku Makita and Tyler Gunara. Music for the free dance, Don't Know How to Love You. Superstar. And it led me to your eyes. Oh, seems like it don't matter if I'm speaking my truth or hiding some to protect the lies. And at the end of the day, you still have something to say. Can't get the blues. Wonderful quality through that section. I don't know, baby. I don't know how. Said I don't know how to love you. Oh, there've been many, many times when my words get all tangled up on the floor. Oh, yeah. But that feeling of you. So sharp through those twizzles. Just brilliant speed across the ice and control. There's no doubt that is a beautiful program. Love the choice of music. Great song. But will that be good enough to beat the Japanese from Team Courage that are leading at the moment? They need a huge score here. Remember, the Japanese got 99.22. The season's best from these two is 91.86. They only got 90.42 in the event here. It's beaming smiles, but they know the pressure is on. Well, they seem happy enough with the way things went out there. beaming smiles, and that's always good to see. Thought it started off really, really well with this combination spin. She has a beautiful personality. And then look at that. So difficult into the lift. And just look how he maintains control throughout all those changes. Difficult entry again into the twizzles, and they were spot on all the way through it. Yeah, they didn't make life easy for themselves on any of the movements. You see, lifting the leg up on the lift, keeping the rotation going. And just remember, they are going to need a personal best and some if they're to go in the lead here. It is a seeded draw, remember, so they should go into top spot, but it looks to me as though the writing might be on the wall here. We'll see. Okay. 99.22 is the target to go into the lead. And it's 89.87 for Miku and Tyler. Well, that will put them into second place. Great news for the Japanese team and Team Courage. So Team Courage leads, Team Hope in second, and it's Future.